nights are getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones His Grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a baby now.
Double time, lads. Strength isn't fond of tardiness.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing it to the disenfranchised. Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
See a drink later.
Do I know you?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Get him inside, quickly.
Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside!
I don't know who His Grace's new friends are, but they're squeezing us drier than stones.
Hope I've got enough.
Wonder what they'll take this week.
Tribute for His Grace.
Better this than the King's modifications.
Wait.
You're no cut. You can't escape.
the order for the unfortunate in bed six.
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! Not help me!
Piss off, you lot.
Ventilation from the captain. Why do they need that?
No,
because
point.
They think they did the
opposite
with smoke. Oh, okay. Well, that's bad, is it?
Yes.
You
want
to
just...
Attention!
Informative, to say the least.
Your liver!
You
fanatics!
That's
how
you'll never survive without help.
What's happened?
The beggars. They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
Thank you.
assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, dealing with uprisings among the beggars.
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men.
Apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diablo.
Perhaps not as clever as you think.
Big old kneecap.
You will suffer.
You have only seconds to live.
I should have known it would come to this.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
It's done. De LaSerre is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Thank you.
just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, you must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles,
you used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Why the kingdom you've inherited?
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de LaSerre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Well, where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.